want to enable access to knowledge. We believe that knowledge is a meta problem, and once you solve knowledge, you're actually able to allow people to really solve their life's mission in a much quicker way. And today, all the information in enterprises is very much scattered and very much siloed in a lot of different applications. At Sana, we bring all this information together and we allow employees to easily access all this in one simple interface. We believe that today, actually, the barrier to broader enterprise Gen AI adoption isn't necessarily a technology problem. It's more of a UI problem. And if you think about end users and employees, they really struggle to prompt LLMs. And maybe chat is not the best interface for more complex tasks. And if we think about the next AI interface, we think that it should actually morph into what users actually want it to be. It should anticipate what it needs to suggest proactively to users. And this is exactly what we're building with NVIDIA support here at Sana. We want to actually build a UI for AI for the next billion users.
What we've built is a proprietary solution for RAG, using not only vector search, but also generating knowledge graphs on a company's internal knowledge, combined with LLM agents that orchestrate the retrieval flow. In building this system, we use a combination of different LLMs, both the large ones, but also self-hosted small LLMs. The self-hosted LLMs, vector embeddings, and cross-encoders are leveraging NVIDIA Triton Inference Server and TensorRT running on NVIDIA GPUs. As we look forward, and these technologies continue to improve, we should expect to see all knowledge workers leverage LLM agents in their daily work.